The swoop dragon begins front side up, head to the top, diagonally, fold in half, corner to corner, to mark the vertical center. Unfold. Fold the top corner to the bottom. Pinch to mark. Unfold. Fold the top corner down to the pinch at the center. Pinch again. Unfold. Turn the paper over and fold the top corner down to that pinch and crease. Fold the top edge downward so it meets the center line, keeping everything parallel to the top edge. Repeat with the other side of the top. Crease. Unfold both edges and reverse the folds. Refold, and we're left with this extra triangular flap of paper. Fold in both directions. Open up and squish fold so all the corners meet. Now fold that top point down along the pinch that we originally made at the center. Fold the top edge down along the center line. And repeat on the other side. Unfold. And inside reverse these folds. We're left with an offset square. There's a smaller fold, smaller square on top of the other. Fold in the lower edges of the smaller square to the center line. Unfold, and inside reverse these two flaps. Be sure that they fall below the head. Once everything's firmly creased, open this up, and we have a head and neck. To form the head, fold the lower open edges into the center line. Unfold. Do the other side. Open this up. Reverse the folds we previously made. Flatten. Fold the wings up for from the back corner to the inside corner. Fold up the other wing. Fold the hands forward. So the outside edge of the claw lines up with the front edge of the wing. Turn over. Valley fold in half so that the entire wings match up. Straighten up the head to form the bottom portion of the jaw. Carefully outside reverse it forward. I'm gonna fold wing down parallel to the bottom of the body. Turn over. Fold the other wing down to match. If you throw this dragon straight up, it should boomerang back to you. Notice how the wings are angled slightly downward. The swoop dragon is ready to swoop.